y'all, what's up? My name is Avery, and today I'm going to be unboxing January's BaeCrate box. I am so excited for this, you guys. So BaeCrate here is a bookish subscription box service that you can sign up for. This one is a romance book box. I've gotten, I think, one or two BaeCrate boxes before, like paying with it with my own money. I really loved the books that I got in those boxes and all the goodies. I'm still using a bunch of the goodies from previous boxes that I've gotten before. So I'm so excited that BaeCrate allowed me to be the representative for January's box. So if you want a 5% discount on your BaeCrate purchase, I have a link down below, or a code you can use for the link that's down below. It's Averie5, and you can get a discount on your purchase. I'm so excited. This is like my first like unboxing video I've ever done before. So this is super duper exciting. So thank y'all so much at BaeCrate for letting me be your representative for January. Cause I believe the theme is Once Upon a Time. I didn't really want to spoil myself for a bunch of the stuff because I like to be surprised, but I do know that I think there are two books in here and a free ebook you can get with it, which sounds great. Okay, here we go. We're gonna lift up. It's just very neatly packaged. I'll lift. I'm gonna take the wrapping off. There are so many things in here. I'm so excited. Okay, yes, this month's theme, January's theme, is Once Upon a Time. That is gorgeous. I'm putting that on my bulletin board. I have a giant bulletin board in my room that I've been putting things that I love on it and pictures and stuff. I'm definitely putting this on there. Okay, the first thing, let's see. We have a stainless steel hip flask. Very interesting. So this is a flask that says, oh, the glare is probably really bad, I'm so sorry. It says, "Here I come to break the spell." You can kind of see it from an angle. This just says that it is a Beauty and the Beast themed flask, which is pretty cool. I don't drink alcohol. I know I'm 21, but I honestly don't drink alcohol, so I might find a different way to use this, but this is really cute nonetheless. Next, we have this cute little checklist. I love that because it has the little pink, and that shade of pink is my current like favorite color besides yellow, obviously. It says, "This is an organizer notepad. Running the kingdom can be hectic, so keep track of your daily duties with these sticky notes." So these are also sticky notes. That's so cool. I love sticky notes, so these are gonna be used immediately by me. Oh my gosh, is this flower soap? I love flower soap. Are you kidding me? That's so cute. Oh, the glare is making it really bad, but it's little red roses, and I believe it's soap. Yes, rose soap. "Until the last petal falls, enjoy this beautiful rose soap." Ah, I'm so excited for this. I love rose soaps. I find a lot of them at TJ Maxx. I'm a total Maxinista, y'all. I shop for everything at TJ Maxx. So I'm so excited for this. I'm so excited for this. I just ran out of them too, so this is literally perfect. I wanna open them up and smell them and see what they smell like. Oh, they smell so good. Oh my goodness, that smells so good. I'm totally using these in my bathroom. Next is a little clutch. That's so cute. It's gray. It opens like this. It even has like the, you can put these on there, I believe. Yes, you can put it in the holes here to make it like a clutch that goes on your hip. I love that. But it could just be like a clutch that you hold, which is perfect because my mom stole mine that I had since I was in middle school. When I used to go to middle school dances, I'd have my little clutch with me. So it's perfect because I'm actually in need of a clutch. This is the last little goodie thing. It comes in this little bag. I think it's a necklace. It is a necklace. Oh my goodness, that's gorgeous. Okay, here is our necklace. And if you can look really closely, there's little like dandelion fluffs in it. And then the little chain just says "Wish" right there. Sorry for my ratchet nails. That's really cute. I don't know if you can tell, but there's like little when you like blow on a dandelion to make a wish, the little seeds are in there. That's really pretty. I'm totally putting this on. Okay, so here we have two signed book plates from both authors. There's two books in here, and there's fan art for both of them too. These are so pretty. Oh my word. Here's this one. I gotta figure out which book this is for.
And then this one is gorgeous. I think this one's my favorite, but just maybe probably because it has the flowers on it and I love flowers, but both of these are gorgeous. I love these. Okay, let me figure out which book corresponds with what. Okay, so it looks like this book and this art go together. Let me read what this book is about. This is The Beast of Beswick by Emily Howard. Lord Nathaniel Hart, the disagreeable Duke of Beswick, spends his day smashing porcelain, antagonizing his servants, and snarling at anyone who gets too close. With a ruined face like his, it's hard to like much about the world, especially smart-mouthed harpies with lips better suited for kissing than speaking, who brave his castle with indecent proposals. But Lady Astrid Everly will stop at nothing to see her younger sister safe from a notorious scoundrel, even if it means offering herself up on a silver platter to the forbidding Beast of Beswick himself. And by offer, she means what no high-born lady of sound and sensible mind would ever dream of, a tender marriage with her as his bride. That sounds awesome. My shelves behind me are pretty barren with historical romance. I believe I only have two up there. So I'm so excited to add this one and the next one to my historical romance collection. Okay, so this art goes with this book, My Darling Duke by Stacey Reed. Miss Catherine Danvers has always been a wallflower, but now with her family on the brink of a financial ruin, she finds herself a desperate wallflower. To save her family, she'll do anything. Luckily, she has the perfect plan. She'll impress the ton by simply announcing she is engaged to the reclusive and mysterious Duke of Thornton, Alexander Masters, and secure strong matches for her sisters. No one has ever heard from the Duke in years. Surely he'll never find out before her sisters' weddings, and she can go back to her own quiet life. Soon, though, everything's out of control. At first, it's just a few new ball gowns on the Duke's accounts. Then, it's interviews with reporters eager for gossip. Before she knows it, Catherine has transformed herself into Kitty Danvers, charming and clever belle of the ton, with everyone eager to meet her thankfully absent fiancé. But with the enigmatic Alexander Masters suddenly arrives in the city, dashing and oh so angry. He demands retribution, except not in the way Catherine expected. This sounds amazing, as well as the other books, so I'm super, super excited to start this, hopefully soon. I'm pretty busy with school at the moment, but I really want to read these books. They sound super duper intriguing. And then the ebook that you will receive when you get this box, the January box, is Hookshot by Kennedy Ryan. I don't know anything about this book. I believe by the title it's a sports romance, and I've been meaning to get more into Kennedy Ryan, so I'm really excited about this, even though I don't know what it's about, but I really want to get more into Kennedy Ryan's books. I believe you get the link to the ebook via email, like the BaeCrate team will email you the link, so I'm excited to get to that, download that, and figure out what this book is about. So there's the unboxing. I'm super duper excited to have received these two books, as well as Hookshot by Kennedy Ryan. I'm so excited to read these books. I got two books, y'all. It's so exciting. All of these goodies also are wonderful and so cute. Again, if you would like to subscribe to BaeCrate or just purchase a box for yourself, one box, be sure to click the link down below to BaeCrate, and then you could use the discount code Averie5 for a 5% discount on your purchase. I'm also going to be linking BaeCrate's Instagram down below because it's wonderful, and you get to see all of the upcoming themes for the next couple months for their boxes. I believe next month is Bite Me, and it's vampire themed for February, so I'm super excited about that. Please let me know if y'all have heard about any of these books, or you can let me know which item out of all of these was your favorite. I think I love this necklace or the flower soap the most. But anyways, thank y'all so much for watching, and I will see y'all soon in my next one. Bye.